Hey dudes, I'm Hilah, and today on Hilah Cooking, we're making McDonald's knockoff Filet-O-Fish sandwich. This is way better than the McDonald's version, and I'm gonna tell you a fun little story about how it got invented, and here's a hint, it has to do with Jesus. Okay, to start out, we're gonna use some fish. I'm using tilapia. Try to get like as big of a fillet as you can. Anything that's sort of firm will do well, like halibut or cod. And we're just gonna try to cut it into square-ish shapes so that it looks a little bit like McDonald's, even though it's gonna taste way better. So for this little interesting shaped thing here, it's already kind of starting to split there. So I'm just gonna go ahead and cut it down the middle. And then trim off like the little pointy end bits. Just to kind of try to square it off a little bit. And we can still like, you know, cook these and eat them, little like fish nibbles or something, but they won't go on our sandwich because they're not perfect.